That sign says, do it.
They didn't do it behind us.
Oh my good god. Oh.
Hang on, I should probably switch
settings. Ah, that looks cool. Wait, where did you go?
Get a shield out.
Oh, it's coming.
Cool.
Hiya. Christ. Oh my god. Oh, that moves, okay, and it does pretty much all your damage. I am getting good at the backstab now. You definitely should be proud. They got me in three.
Cut the bridge!
Ah! Oh shit! I didn't realize you had to manually cut the bridge. I thought it was like a cutscene. Smoldering Lake.
Heal up.
God, you know it's going to be serious when you tell me to heal up. What is that? Lightning Skate Undead Bone Shard. Nice. Oh, good Jesus.
Oh, my goodness, how's that possible?
Oh, we tried to be cool. We tried to be cool. Dennis.
What's all down with Donald's face?
No, didn't get. I fell down that little bit of stairs and they all just jumped on top of me.
So you move forward, but yes. Oh, okay.
Ooh, it's a boss. Jesus. She can't camp. Oh, I died. Wow. She can't camp like straight after. Can't camp around his legs all the time. Oh, I had full health and now I'm dead for some reason. He didn't even hit me once. Oh man! Nasty! I had what? A couple of inches? If as soon as you die, it takes 3 hits in the nightmare.
Oh, that really hurt. Speaking of being hurt though, he's hurt.
Oh. Is he stopped smoldering?
Yeah, he's going down. He's going down.
Ooh. was tough.
Dilemma. One is the belief that the end justifies the means. That push-button philosophy, that deliberate deafness to suffering, has become the monster in the war machine. The other is the betrayal of the human spirit. The assertion of dogma that closes the mind and turns a nation, a civilization, into a regiment of ghosts. Obedient ghosts, or tortured ghosts.